It was not a silent night. There was blood on the ground. You could hear a woman cry in the alleyways that night, on the streets of David's town. And the stable was not clean, and the cobblestones were cold, and little Mary, full of grace, with the tears upon her face, and no mother's hand to hold. It was a labor of pain. It was a cold sky above. But for the girl on the ground in the dark, with every beat of her beautiful heart, it was a labor of love. Noble Joseph by her side, calloused hands and weary eyes. There were no midwives to be found on the streets of David's town in the middle of the night. So he held her and he prayed, shafts of moonlight on his face. But the baby in her womb, he was the maker of the moon. He was the author of the faith that could make the mountains move. On the streets of David's town.